First, go to new project and get a green screen. You can download a green screen from Google. Go to text and add text you want. Now go to style and shadow and click black color. Make the opacity 100. Screenshot it. Now go to the video you want to use your watermark. Add the overlay. Crop it like this. Go to chroma key. Press color pick and drag the cursor on the green screen. Make the intensity 1.0 and the shadow. Now go to splice and click overlay. And there you go.